Sorry about this, I'm just getting set up for night ops. Okay, is the team on board? Team is on board. Okay. Let's move to start. Sorry, I'm concentrating with this bit. It's kind of like your pre-flight ritual. SSN Nocturne requesting vertical takeoff. No, I've got to work out that one.
Alpha 1-1, tower cleared for vertical takeoff.
Autopilot disengaged. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Definitely don't want to be burning in for this one. We're actually going to keep it on a 45 tilt. We're going bikes off now. Bikes off, okay. We're cutting over to MPG. Okay, MPG is on. And then I can grab it for the show, isn't it? I'm gonna speed down anyway. I've got to save before we get into the hot LT. That's a little bit off putting where my hidden desktop screen, so I can see the spectator count on the desktop with no performance yet. That's not an MVG, so I've got all the screen and then normal up there. That's a bit weird. Get used to it. This is my first time filming a night off, so I don't know how it's going to go. Okay, we're approaching the town of Sao. Bring ourselves round. I want to come in deep south. Sensor of interest is my TGB. Okay, going up to vertical. I think it flaps down. Two mic still in there.
Landing gear.
fairly. It's that what I just put down. Okay, the town seems quiet. I'm not exactly. That's still me holding it. Okay, so Bravo is inserting is 1.7. Yeah, down solid. That's two. We'll trace this line at the back here. His own, don't do a rolling man. Okay, 1.6 to LZ, guys. God, he's sick hard. This is so fucking immersive, man. Okay, crossing the final road. Touchdown in 10, 9, 8, 0. There you go. Yeah, yeah, go, go, go. Taking out the two block off because 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Falling back to Overwatch. Eyes on the fob.
Autopilot disengaged.
45 degree tilt. Team is in.
Landing gear.
No, I don't need that.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
We're gonna throw in a save.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There needs to be a voice command for a master reset. Okay. 1.7 out from fob. Switching to vertical. Switching to hover. Switching to altitude. I don't normally do this so early, but I'm going for it. Someone's put some shrimp on the barbie. Oh, a bit choppy here. Fuck it out. Bring it to stable. Okay, I'm here.
Activity detected.
Really?
Ready to rearm and refuel.
They're switching out of MBG.
Cover Bravo from the pad.
Just gotta wait and see if I could cover, give him any help. I'm not strictly allowed to be in the air because I didn't want this ginormous bird hovering. I could just fuck about with my camera for a bit. That's basically where we actually seem to be coming from. We got tangos, so I go over to my map. Send that. Quiet. Oh, there we go. Okay, that it. Seven down. So when I first tried this mission, I did try to shut down the engine, but you get such shit charge, you have to fire up the APU every 10 seconds, and that's more annoying than the engine sounds. Alpha 1-1, actual 7 non-military combatants. Dead. Confirmed. Killed. It's the same how the maps are all old and they don't update with the scenes on the map. Vaporizer batteries just died on me, so I've got to just walk across my room. Give that a chance. Slowly walk back. I'm actually standing through the glass of the cockpit right now. Back in. Hostile activity detected. Copy that. Oh shit, there's a bomb too. Oh fuck. Okay. Yeah, get on that too. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Hits on target. Good, good. Okay. Oh, never. Good effect on target. Target's down. Looks to be possible ground. Thank you. We're still showing as Tango's in AO. That visual. Just did that like one. He's down. I'm all confirmed. Job required for extraction. No success with Sam. Oh my god. I should not be stuck on that base. Time. 22:11. Yep. Plunder. Yeah, it's repositioning the map over Sam's house there. I put a waypoint on there. 2.7 miles down that. That's the is Sam manager's house. That's where we're gonna actually basically kidnap him. That's what they're doing. We might come winning. Might be really late to watch American TV. Alright. He's an amazing actor. They've got him anyway. They're moving to the extraction RV. I have no visual on them.
Activity detected.
No. Oh, fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Well, clearly it's fucking not. I'm not wanting to go vertical there. but... still flying. Can't tell if I hit him or not. Okay, I think we're good. Ask the mic. MVG on.
Autopilot disengaged.
I just felt really exposed out here.
Autopilot disengaged. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Okay,
Filming and just trying to show you how to complete the mission. I still really want to go and take him out. Basically, I was trying to hover too close. I want to hover about 4 miles out. High enough that they got to shoot you. You know, sometimes I look at these boats and it feels like they're going backwards. You get a bit of motion sickness from it. Let's go ahead.
Into the hangar, sailing in 5, 4, 3, 2, Oscar, Mike.
Ground crew's ready for you.
Autopilot disengaged.
Oh, that was mission 3? That's a night off. Anyway, it's one of my favourite ones.